Hey, could we actually change the color of the backdrop? I don't think people can see me. Perfect, thank you. My name is Blocko. I don't have a last name. I'm an education creator on YouTube, and today I'm going to answer some of the web's most searched questions. Sure, this might look like a show that might already exist, but that hypothetical show isn't inviting me on. So we're doing it ourselves as a twist on Dear Blocko. In this episode, we're starting with can. Let's see what we have here. Can we make a black hole? Great, scary question. A true black hole is a region with such immense gravity that nothing can escape its boundary, also known as its event horizon. And as it turns out, you can recreate this effect in a lab, which is scary. Researchers have simulated black holes using jumping electrons and rubidium atoms to gain a better understanding of how they work. Next up, we have, can you get mono twice? Hello, worried teenagers. Most people will only get mono once. And while you will carry the virus that causes the infection within you for the rest of your life, only those with weakened immune systems will become sick if it reactivates. All right, we have, can you freeze cream cheese? That's one of the most searched questions. Well, you can. This will extend its shelf life from 2 weeks to 2 months. But depending on what you're planning on using it for, it might not taste very good. That's because cream cheese is about 50% water, and when you freeze it, the water separates from the cheese curds. This results in a grainy consistency when it's thawed. Next up, what are we searching for? Can my dog catch a cold? I'm glad you're concerned about your pup. The viruses that give humans and dogs colds rarely jump from one species to the other. So it's very unlikely that your dog could catch your cold or vice versa. But I'm not a vet, so if you're sick and your dog is feeling sick at the same time, take him to the vet. Can we eat grass? Okay. Well, technically, yes. Grass is non-toxic and edible, so you could eat it, but it's by no means good for you and could even pose some harm in the long run. Also, there might be some chemicals spread on it. Don't eat grass. Grass is mostly just water and a woody protein called lignin. While cows have specialized stomachs to digest lignin, human stomachs would have a hard time breaking it down. One study even found that it would inhibit any nutritional benefit you may achieve from eating this fibrous food. And on top of that, grass contains a lot of silica, which is abrasive and would wear down the protective enamel on your teeth. Ooh, last one. Okay, it's probably a really big question. Can you microwave styrofoam? These questions are fascinating. It depends on whether or not the styrofoam container has a microwave-safe label. If it does, then yes. If not, then it could soften, crack, or infuse your food with styrene, which is carcinogenic. Ooh, okay. I've always wanted to throw the little poster board. Here we go. Oh, Triangle Bob, I'm so sorry. No, don't put the camera on him. Don't put the camera on him. Oh no. So are there any questions you want me to answer? Silly or serious? Oh, there's a fire now. Leave them in the comments below and I will answer some of them in a future video. Okay, now there's a T-Rex in here. I didn't do that.
Hey there, just wanted you to know that you can become a member on the Life Noggin channel. By joining one of the tiers, you can get access to exclusive behind-the-scenes photos from my world, decide on future videos that Life Noggin makes, and you can even be in a Life Noggin video. It's pretty cool. To tell you more about it, here's my dad, Pat.
What?
Just tell him, you know, click the first link in the description, that sort of thing.
Okay, link in the description, go join.
By becoming a member, you can support the channel and ensure that we keep making the videos you want to see.
How did you sneak a camera in here?
I just wanted it to be authentic. It's fine, never mind. Joining means a lot, but so does just commenting, subscribing, and liking. Okay, that's it. Cue the outro.
Do all the things that help this channel grow. We really appreciate it. Click here to watch this video we did on how the food you ate as a child changed you. Or click here to watch this video. Thank you so much to Lifespan, the team that powers Life Noggin. Check them out down in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.